Good morning, this is Lucazo. I have decided to start playing Farmer Simulator 2013 once again. We are on the Hagenstad Industries map. We will continue where we left off. And I believe that was harvesting canola on that one field and probably going to replant it with canola or something. I'm not sure what. Once this game loads, I know it's been a few weeks since I've last played this. The reason being is because I have, well, the last video was right before FS 2015 info came out, which is slated to supposedly be out October 30th. Which is going to include some logging material, some new machinery, and so on. You can check up on information on that on multiple websites, fs-uk.com, the farming simulator .com website, and other websites as well to get some information. But let's begin farming, shall we? Alright, let's see what. Yeah, so it looks like we will be harvesting canola. Just gotta figure out where the harvester is. Ah, there it is. Like I said, it's been a while since I last played this. Let me know in the comments section if the sound is too loud. I will turn it down a little more. Let me go this way. Not that it really matters, because I got the auto combine mod. Speaking of which, key 5. As you can see, it's going pretty fast because I have it set to a maximum speed that my combine can handle. Get to the mowing mission, shall we? Which one are you? There you are. Mm-hmm. that set up. Now we'll go over here and pick up the grass and take them up to the animals. Keep the missions on. Like I said, every time there's a mowing mission, it's a quick way to make some money. So, and we need money. So I can get better equipment. See why he's in traffic. Picking up this grass, shall we? As you can see, I kind of suck at it. So, all I'm doing today is pretty much just picking up the grass, doing mowing missions, and harvesting the canola, and probably planting more canola will be all I do today. I don't want to make this a really long episode like the others, so that's pretty much all I'm going to do. I'm trying to get a good stock of supply of grain in my store, so when the demands come, I have a lot of stuff to sell. To get money, my main thing will be doing the mowing missions for a while until I get a more stable money, pay back the loan that I have. I think I just have the normal loan that you get when you start the new game. Once I start selling crops, I'll probably buy one of these other fields as well. The reason why I'm doing canola first, because everybody knows that's the better. It sells for a lot more than all the other crops. So, I'm assuming because one, because you can make oil out of it. Just checking on everything. As you can see, as I'm driving by vehicles, some of them have been damaged from the just because of the usage. That's because of the damage mod. Makes it like a more realistic in a way, to where you have to take them to the shop to repair them or get the service vehicle to repair them. This map does have a lot of grass that you can cut. Oh, let me take this over to the cows. I think it needs grass, yeah. It's been a little bit since I played the map, so I don't remember where every single thing is at. rain stop. That would be good. Just so I can get more milk. As you can see, this is pretty much what I will be doing today. Not a whole lot, but it's a start to get my farm going. I've got 55 cows. I know it's I still need to get water. Silage. Excuse me. And some total mixed rations. For. Got another mowing mission. Yay! The best way to make some quick money. That's why I do it. I mean, you can get about 10 grand per mowing mission. So, you can earn quite a bit of money. gets put around to the next little one, then I'm gonna set this one free. now that I notice that the seeder I was using doesn't allow all the fruit types, I have to go cultivate the field, because I saw that there's a sugar beet demand coming up the next couple of days, so I want to go ahead and get these sugar beets planted. The map does come with the harvesters. Something about this tractor I don't like is that it's too light. It's the only one I got left. Let's go do this mowing mission. Leave them down below. I'm not going to show you the rest of what I'm doing because it's all just repetitive cultivating, seeding, finishing the harvesting, and mowing missions. So thank you for watching and have a nice day. Bye.